Israel has got a new prime minister. The ultra-nationalist right-wing Naftali Bennett has replaced Benjamin Netanyahu as the country's leader. This ends Netanyahu's Likud party's 12-year reign of Israel. Prime Minister Modi, who is believed to share a close friendship with the ousted prime minister, shared a farewell message on Twitter. He wrote, "Towards the end of your successful role as Prime Minister of Israel, I would like to express my deep appreciation for your leadership and pay special attention to the strategic relations between India and Israel." The new coalition government comes to power after a political crisis that saw Israel hold 4 elections in 2 years. 49-year-old Naftali Bennett is the leader of the ultra-nationalist Yamina party, but he leads a fragile coalition government which consists of 8 parties across the political spectrum, from the left, right and centre, including a small Arab party. So, if Bennett wants to stay in power, he will have to keep all of them content. The opposition parties came together to form a government mainly to keep Netanyahu out of power and also avoid another election. Naftali Bennett has served as Minister of Defense as well as of Education and the Economy in various governments under the leadership of Netanyahu. He supports the expansion of Jewish settlements in the West Bank and the annexation of most of the occupied region. Bennett made the annexation of parts of the West Bank that Israel captured in a 1967 war a major feature of his political platform. He is against a two-state solution and argues that a Palestinian state would be suicide for Israel due to security reasons. However, Bennett's expansion plans will be unfeasible under the coalition government because even if one party exits, the coalition will collapse.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.